pas un grand truc. Tu m'as entendu, quoi.
The following contest, it's a ladder match. And it is for the championship. And from Grenoble, France, the Queen Lopez.
Well, the champion better be ready because this challenger looks primed to strike.
A big fight feel here in the arena as the challenger gets ready for action.
From Melbourne, Australia, Emma!
Well, the challenger looks confident tonight, but I can assure you, confidence alone will not dethrone the champion. I don't know too many divas that can go toe-to-toe with this one.
La version évolue, hein. J'ai des recostums depuis le temps.
And representing the Bad Girls from Dublin, Ireland. The monster!
Well, this is undoubtedly a career-defining moment for the challenger. You know, she told me earlier today that she will not stop until she is the absolute best diva this industry has ever seen.
from Boston, Massachusetts, she is the WWE SmackDown Women's Champion, Sasha Banks.
And I don't think I've ever seen the champ look this determined and focused.
Looking motivated to make an impact here tonight.
Can you imagine what a win here would do for our challenger's career?
Golden opportunity here for the challenger.
And from France, the devil.
Well, this is undoubtedly a career-defining moment for the challenger. Yes, one of my favorite matches of the year, the Money in the Bank ladder match.
Thank you for choosing to spend your evening with us. I'm Michael Cole alongside, as always, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I can't think of another place I'd rather be, Michael. This is a perfect way to get things going.
And we're seeing a vicious attack to the back.
Bordel général.
She's going after the chest now.
Good Lord, what a sick thought.
First time for everything, I guess. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. No blood loss between these two. Her back is in some real pain now. Challenger starting to falter. But you can bet she won't let this golden opportunity slip away now.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
I don't know about you two, but I'd be a whole heck of a lot more comfortable if she kept the action inside the ring.
What a shot! What a shot from the ladder!
The challenger is starting to slow down a bit here.
You said it, Michael, and these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Well, at this point, she can't be too surprised by this. After all, she's in there with one of the best.
This just gets worse.
We talk about separation between you and your opponent as a key to victory. I don't know how you can be expected to do that.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Back between the ropes.
I knew she could be mean, but I didn't know, King, that she could be this mean.
Yeah, this is a true mean streak.
She's taking on some heat.
She might be a little caught off guard by the challenger.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Kids, think about that.
Toss to the outside.
Like yesterday's garbage. She looks unbeatable tonight. Oh, she's back in now. The top of that ladder looks awfully far away.
Oh, my God! Did you hear the impact of those steel steps?
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside. She's on an absolute tear right now. Oh, this is not going to be good.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Slowly back to her feet.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
C'est horrible, la peine, je ressors.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
Sasha Banks is showing a lot of heart here, but can she turn this around in her favor? Her goal of retaining the title here is in serious jeopardy.
I gotta say, when she went for her finisher earlier in the match, this thing looked over. Now it's completely different.
Well, we've seen this competitor make some bold moves in the past, and I wouldn't be surprised to see some more of that here tonight.
Nice reversal.
She's having a hard time.
Good grief. Tremendous impact with that ladder.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments. Back inside now.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. Incredible counter. Reversal.
The ascent begins.
Now back to the ring.
And here she goes, back inside.
I can't believe this is still going on. This has reached the point of savagery. And there's not a doctor or EMT in sight.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
Sasha Banks able to get out of the way.
Playing mind games.
Yeah,
a little intimidation there.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
See that, Cole? That poor demon was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay.
Emma is locked up.
Get the medics down here.
That is exactly what she needs to do to solidify herself as one of WWE's top divas.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Oh, here we go again.
Oh, not again. Not again.
And she's back in the ring now.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Here we go.
What a shot. What a shot from the ladder.
Focusing on the chest now. Interesting move here. Taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
And the action.
reaction could not be contained inside that ring. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
What a reversal. Still got work to do.
She has absolutely no fear on that ladder right now. The challenger not looking good right now. This is not at all where she hoped to be at this point in the match.
This might just be where we finally see one of these women start to prove her dominance over the other.
I don't know, John. When it comes to health, I think these women appear to be in about the same spot. Still a long way from the top.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be.
This match has taken so much out of her. I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that.
Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no, and that was not a good landing.
Heads up the ladder. And now she's got the briefcase in her hands.
Any second, that thing's coming down. And here she goes, back inside.
Oh, look out. All right, now that's what I'm talking about. This just became my kind of fight. I like it when things get down and dirty in there.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
She's right there. She just needs to pull that briefcase down.
This is it. This is going to be it.
Wow. I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. And now she's got the briefcase in her hands.
Any second, that thing's coming down. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
How's that for an assault? Now you have to stay on top of your opponent so your weapons tactic doesn't backfire. We all know what they say about karma.
I
guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
This match has taken so much out of her.
That's some serious damage to the ribcage. Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
Oh, reversal. Oh.
Back into the ring now. Oh, this isn't good.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
And I can't blame her. Do it. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
The quick reversal there by Sasha Banks.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
Sasha Banks taking the advantage right now. That'll rearrange your face.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Here we go. You have to like your chances here.
Oh, this is scary. I can tell you from experience, it feels like you're 10 miles in the air now.
Here's Naomi. So many things could go wrong for these women up there.
One wrong move, and this match is over.
Whoa, whoa! There was no hesitation there. This one's all business.
Yeah.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
And she's back in the ring now. The ascent begins. So close. She just needs to pull it down here.
Come on, put an end to this. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Back in the ring again.
Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here.
Well, she wants no part of being on the arena floor. And I can't say that I blame her, Cole.
Yeah, a lot of damage is done out there. At least inside the ring, she can offer, well, some sort of protection for herself.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Ah, je le savais, j'aurais dû rester en l'air qu'il l'attende.
She wants to keep going now. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Up and away.
Ah ouais, direct, elle a pas le temps.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Here's Naomi. She's right there. She just needs to pull that briefcase down.
It's not going to take long to bring it down now.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Ah, interesting and dangerous. En plus.
This match has taken so much out of her. Oh, she's back in now. Did you see that, Cole? That poor diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay. Now back to the ring.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. This match has taken so much out of her.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Non, mais la chouette.
Back into the ring now. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. She's on an absolute tear right now.
Naomi. And now she's got the briefcase in her hands.
Oh, man. And it looks a little wobbly up there.
We're looking at complete domination here. Sasha Banks is making her presence known.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Heads up the ladder. She's right there. She just needs to pull that briefcase down.
Come on, put an end to this. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Oh, no. What's going to happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now.
No kidding. She's getting an extreme makeover. Back inside now.
Back in the ring again. King incoming.
On to the floor. Man, she's making it look easy here.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here. And yet another vicious clothesline. Cole, you're so young, you don't even remember clotheslines, do you?
No, I use a dryer.
And Naomi hits the ground hard.
Oh, look. And now she's got the briefcase in her hands.
This is it. This is it.
Back inside the ring now. Not giving Emma a chance to recover. Smart.
Back into the ring now. Top of that ladder looks awfully far away. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside. She looks unbeatable tonight. Great reversal.
Direct hit. I don't know if you can get back on your feet after that. Getting tagged like that might be enough to keep an opponent down for good.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to
hit the ladder again, causing tremendous damage.
This match has taken so much out of her. Still a long way from the top.
Ah, and here she goes. She's right there. She just needs to pull that briefcase down.
No, no, no.
It's almost over. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Down to the floor.
Oh,
non,
hard.
Pas
not
pas
where
pas
you want to be.
Moi, je
oh my, get the medics down here. Oh, not again. Not again.
No, no, no.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
We've got a climber. This is it. If she can just yank it down.
This is it. This is gonna be it.
Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no, and that was not a good landing.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Well, I don't know if you would categorize this as innovative offense, but it sure gets the job done. Just look at what's going on here. It is human destruction.
Good grief. Tremendous impact with that ladder.
I didn't think this could get any worse. After this match, it won't look like they want to fight. It won't look like they were hit by a car.
I can tell you these Divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Still got work to do.
Oh, and look at this.
And now she's got the briefcase in her hands.
It's not going to take long to bring it down now.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the Sasha Banks.
Elle a conservé le titre, putain.
Guys, that was about...